and good day, everybody. We have something really exciting. When you talk about looking at any real estate, you're a brand new buyer or somebody just kind of looking around to get a feel for any particular area, open houses are always something that you're going to come across no matter what city you're in, no matter what you're looking at. What we've done is for Santa Clarita, which consists of Casaic, Canyon Country, Newhall, Saugus, Stevenson Ranch, and Valencia, for that particular area, just north of Los Angeles, the home of Magic Mountain. Is everybody feeling me? There you go. What we've done is we've built a website that just shows open houses. It shows everything else too. But this is going to be kind of a one-stop shop for open houses if you are getting ready to visit Santa Clarita Valley, or you're going to be coming out here to look around, or maybe you already rent out here and you're thinking, you know what, maybe I'll buy a house. Whatever it may be, you're driving around, here's the thing. Go to SantaClaritaOpenHouses.com. SantaClaritaOpenHouses.com. You'll land here. This gives a quick explanation as to how this particular site works. And this will give you all the ways to keep yourself safe when you're looking at open houses. And what you might hear from the people that are hosting open houses. And again, it's really important that you weed out what is true and what is not true. And I think this explanation is going to help. So once you get down to the map, here we are. Let me go ahead and explain a little bit as to how this works. These currently, what you're looking at here are all of active listings in the Santa Clarita Valley. And in fact, this is rendering the most current listings first. So as you can see, there's quite a bit going on out here. You have Castaic up in Saugus here, Valencia, down in Stevenson Ranch, Westridge is over here, Newhall is down here, moving over into Canyon Country over here. So this gives you a good idea of what's going on. Here's how I've built this. You see the cities here that are rendered. We have Acton as well. We can pull the map over to Agua Dulce and, of course, Acton, look at those properties. But let's just talk about Santa Clarita for a moment. When we're looking, let's say we want to see what's going on this weekend as far as open houses. All you have to do, it's already open. All you have to do is click this weekend. And then you're going to see the houses that are going to be hosted open this weekend. You click on any one of these and you're going to get more detailed information as to what time the open house is and what you can expect. Are they going to have pizza? Are they going to have food? Are they going to have a raffle? Whatever it may be. And then you can also search in the future here via this resource here. But it's something to look at if, in fact, you're looking at this on Saturday. Actually, today, these are open houses going on right now. And you can, again, enjoy the resource. It does work well. SantaClaritaOpenHouses.com. Thanks for watching.